Alright guys, so I'm gonna make the video. And Mara, watch my videos and subscribe, alright? And 3, 2, 1, click, clap right back.
Hey, guys, I think I'm blind. I can't see anything.
Jimmy! What happened to your hair, Jimmy? It's all long and gross. Is that a bird?
Where?
In your hair, Jimmy.
Oh, what are you doing, Jimmy? What are you doing?
Well, ew, Jimmy, it's laying eggs in your hair.
Laying eggs? Oh, does that mean I'm gonna be a mommy, Jimmy?
No, Jimmy, because you're gonna get a haircut.
With a haircut?
It's where they cut all your hair off, Jimmy.
Okay, where's Mr. Birdie gonna live?
In a tree, like a normal bird. He's not gonna live in your hair. It must have thought your hair was a nest because it's so gross. So I'm gonna go call a barber or someone to come cut your hair because your hair is gross, Jimmy. You're getting a haircut.
Mr. Birdie, I don't want you to leave.
Hey there, just got my cosmetology license, which means I know pretty much everything there is to know about outer space. You get it? Like the cosmo, like space, but I pretty much just cut hair.
Wait, you're gonna cut hair with those scissors?
Yeah, I picked these up at Office Depot on the way here.
I thought you were supposed to use special hair cutting scissors.
No, these are just scissors. They'll cut pretty much anything.
Well, I need you to cut my son's hair.
Whoa! Yeah, these probably aren't gonna do it. I'm gonna need something a little bit bigger. These ought to do it. Got these at Home Depot. All the depots.
Yeah, that Home Depot.
Look, mister, I got a tweet in my hair.
Yeah, so basically what happened is that bird started laying eggs in my son's hair because it thought it was a nest, so I need you to cut his hair to get rid of it.
Yeah, no can do on the cut-a-rooney of the hair.
Wait, you can't cut his hair?
No. You see, when I became a cosmetologist, I also became a birdologist, and that right there is the lime green cockadoodle tweet. It's extremely rare and endangered. There's only two in the entire world, and one of them is living on your kid's head.
A lime green cockadoodle tweet?
Dumb.
Yeah.
Is that even real?
Well, yeah, I know a lime green cockadoodle tweet when I see one, and that is the only one I have ever seen.
Oh, well, shit. I don't want to say my son's hair. How do I get rid of it? Can I just move it?
No, that would be illegal. You see, once a bird's made its nest, it's illegal to move it, especially if it's that endangered. And I'm a cop, so I dare you.
So how do I get rid of it?
Well, you can wait for it to leave on its own, or you can try scaring it away.
Okay, subscribe to my channel, guys, and goodbye.
Yeah,